A stock is a financial security issued by a company to a shareholder. It gives you as the shareholder a claim to that company's net assets and future earnings. Mutual funds and exchange-traded funds are a little different. They trade like stocks on the New York Stock Exchange or the NASDAQ, but they're actually a fund-style vehicle that consists of many, many underlying stocks. These fund-style vehicles give you a great way to gain diversified access to an entire market or a sector